Zach was smart and Zach was cool. Zach had learnt at boarding school that boys like Zach are born to rule. His minions said, "Oh Zach, come May, be lord of all that you survey." Just one small thing stood in his way. Before he took his rightful place, Zach had one minor trial to face. He had to win a running race. His coach, named Linton, was not nice. Like Zach, he'd pay most any price to win and gave him this advice. Get your whistle, blow it hard, claim your race and play your card. Let loose the dogs from hatred's yard. Set them on that lad Sadiq. Slow him down and make him shriek. That should end his winning streak. The dogs had teeth. The dogs had bite. The dogs were ready for a fight. The dogs were brown and black and white. They heard the whistle, formed a pack, ran barking to the running track, and sunk their canines into Zach. Come the hour, the race was run. Not for Zach, the winner's gun. A Pakistani driver's son came sprinting up the inside left as Linton's plan proved not so deft, and Zach lagged back and fell bereft. And learned, entitled Tory Toff, we London dogs are not so soft, so take your hate and bog right off.